How's it look, Lugo?
He can walk, but it's gonna hurt. You want morphine?
Nah. I'm gonna keep my head clear.
Okay, and hold still. Almost done here.
What are you thinking, Walker?
I think we landed in the middle of a fucking war zone.
It's impressive, seeing as the city was supposed to be uninhabited.
Exactly.
Maybe it's time we got out of here. Call in the evac team.
We got 8 miles of open desert between us and the storm wall. Helos had cut us down before we took 10 steps. Our only option now is to reconnect with Gould.
You sure you want to cast our lot with the CIA?
We have no choice. You've seen what's become of the 33rd.
Captain's right. The damned are out of control. Someone's got to stop them.
I know. But can we trust him?
Gould risks his life to save ours. He's earned my trust.
What about Conrad?
This isn't just about finding Conrad anymore. It's about doing what's right. Now, Adams, do the honors.
Whatever you say.
Captain Walker, if you read me, come in. Over.
Copy that. Over.
I was afraid we lost you back there.
Well, we took a pretty good beating, but we'll live.
Good, because we need all the help we can get.
What's going on here, Agent?
Insanity, Captain. CIA sent us in looking for survivors. Instead, we found Dubai tearing itself apart.
Any sign of Conrad in all this?
No, none that I've seen. I heard rumors that he's still alive. But if that's true, he's in hiding somewhere. Damn it! Incoming Helo! Look out!
Lugo, get him back on the radio.
Can't. Signal's dead.
Heads up!
With him, Adams?
Look, the 33rd needs to be stopped. But isn't Gould's revolution just stirring this shit?
Hey, he saved our ass back there. And right now, he's all we got.
Hey, on me. I think I found a way out of here.
Let's move. Any sign of Gould?
Yeah. 33rd's got him surrounded down there.
Something I want to think about right now.
Heads up. Soldiers. 12 o'clock.
They spot us?
Not yet.
You're that bad. It sure as hell ain't good. Can you at least get her running? Let me tow it back to the boat.
Contact!
One down!
Look!
Open fire!
We gotta move quick! Will these guys have somebody else?
Damn it, I'm out.
Shotgun headed up on the tomb! 2 o'clock! On the
Watch your flag! Enemy down!
Tell the 33rd to stand down. This is helping no one.
Sorry, but I answer to a higher authority than you, Captain Walker.
Oh, so you remember me now.
I do indeed. And I'm not the only one.
Huh? Jesus. Ghoul led a bunch of armed looters against trained soldiers.
He didn't know this was gonna happen.
Maybe the loss was worth the gain.
Kidding, right? We're ankle deep in death. Of course I smell it.
No, not that. It's a message to the survivors. Don't fuck with us. Let's turn it.
You claim to speak for these people, Agent Gould. Now would be the time to prove it.
No! I have done nothing!
If I didn't know better, I'd think you were a fool or suicidal. You'd have to be to attack the gate head on.
See, I think your little assault was meant as a distraction.
A cover for your partner, Agent Riggs. Tell me where he is. Fair enough. Next.
Slow up. Gotta be smart about this.
Okay, Gould's right there, and I got a clean shot.
You open fire now, the civilians are dead. Does that mean nothing to you?
Begin.
Fuck it! I'm taking the shot. Wait for your orders, Sergeant.
Of them.
Yes, sir.
Still have nothing to say, Agent?
Maybe if you understood the hell you put these people through. Set them up.
Walker, over here. We've got to save these civilians.
Now's our chance, Walker. We got an open path straight to Gould.
What about the civilians? We got to save them.
Look, I know it sucks, but Gould's vital to our mission. The civvies aren't.
Our mission is to rescue people.
Please, Captain. We need Gould. Let me take the shot.
We can't let these people die, Walker. You know it's the right call.
Begin.
Shit! We got company!
Adams, you're with me. Luca, protect Gould.
You got it! Enemy in sight! Don't worry, Gould.
What happened?
He just stopped breathing.
Sand.
Don't you fucking die on me. You got too much shit to answer for. Come on.
You can stop, man. You're gone.
Fuck!
is that?
A map. I think this was Gould's op plan.
Must be the gate they were talking about.
So what? Gould thought it was worth dying for, Lugo. I'd say that's a pretty big so what.
We're pretty exposed out here, Walker.
Right, let's get moving. This is just fucked.
What are you talking about?
People died back there. Not just soldiers and civilians, but Gould. Our best chance of getting out of this hellhole.
Calm down, Lugo. There's nothing we could have done.
Don't tell me to calm down. We got no idea what the fuck we're doing here.
Yeah, you're right. Putting your faith in Gould, you are fucking clueless. Man, I'm through with this shit.
Fuck you! At least I'm doing my job! You're the one who's fine, just sitting back, waiting for things to unfuck themselves!
You think I like watching these people die? You think I won't carry this into my fucking grave?
Stand down! Both of you! Stand the fuck down! The fuck is wrong with you two? We're in the middle of a fucking war zone, and you're fighting in the dirt like a couple of goddamn kids! You are Delta operators. Fucking act like it! All right, then. We good?
Yeah.
Lugo!
Yes, sir.
Good. Now let's keep moving.